Wood County Sheriff's Office is investigating a man's death as a homicide this morning. The coroner says Zanquirius Hurley was pronounced dead in the emergency room at Self Regional Healthcare just after noon yesterday. They say Hurley had been shot in the upper body. An autopsy is set for later this week. So far, no suspects have been named.